Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, well, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later. You look like you're a tennis player.
CJ.
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Pietro to score yay.
Shit. We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys aren't hanging around.
You want to be a victim of a jacking or a homicide?
Come on. I just jacked that.
Everybody get funky. What the doom?
I love the dream.
Who laughing now? Can I have this?
Hey there. The game's better. The liberals are running everything.
Now don't make this get really ugly.
I need to send your 1081 in left east of Asia. Suspect left east on foot.
Terminate this. Pause perp.
Roll out of here, now!
Steady.
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Miss the next Entertaining America with Laszlo.
You think you're American, but do you drink American?
Lager, the beer that brought the forest down.
I like to relax after a hard day at work. And I like to relax hard, yet really drunk. So drunk, you can't tell your sister from your wife. Now that's fun. Now I can do it without gaining pounds, thanks to new Lager Lights. Drink even more, gain less. It's the Lager Light promise. At first, the guys were like, I didn't know you drank light beer. Are you gonna start wearing dresses and drinking wine coolers too? Well, then I explained it facilitated alcoholism without the attendant weight gain.
That's just easy, they really bitch off.
Now we're all Lager Men.
Lager Light, we're lighting the beer, not the loafers.
Let's go find out what's really happening in the world. News. I'm Leanne Forget, WCTR News. We distort, you can't retort. Breaking news. Is skateboarding turning your son gay? Also, San Fierro has been hit by one-tenth scale chaos recently following a series of many terrorist attacks.
Are you allowed to drive if you
are suspected. More on that story as it comes in. A district attorney is facing a long jail sentence after he was arrested outside the Bankoff Hotel trying to escape with well over a ton of marijuana. Police are currently investigating claims it was for personal use. Staying with
police are so
major haul of marijuana in Flint County recently. Unfortunately, the huge fire caused problems for local wildlife, much of which was found eating chocolate, listening to the same band over and over, and buying fractal artwork. Richard Burns is on the scene.
I am wicked, man. Hey, man, you got shot, but you look great, baby. Who's the guy with the ant? Oh, shit! No, dude, I was just checking to see if she was in heat. No, it's cool, dude. She's your dough. Dude, be cool.
All right. Inhabitants of Bone County reported further inexplicable lights over the desert. Government officials blame the water supply. And more positive news came from street good guy Big Smoke, who today unveiled his new orphanage in a ceremony in Los Santos.
Yes, thank you. I'd just like to say this is a great day for the impoverished and disadvantaged of Los Santos. And it's a real honor that I am as generous as I am. I remember when I was a little boy, my dear mother would ask me what I wanted to be when I grew up. And I said, Mom, I want to be a saint. It's a great opportunity. The Big Smoke Orphanage teaches kids important skills. I was an orphan. I struggled. I saw friends make mistakes and get pulled from the path of righteousness. But now, thanks to the generosity of great men,
did you buy your license?
Kids is gonna be safe. Big Smoke, baby. Remember the name.
In crime news, Asian gang trouble in San Fierro is on the rise, with problems developing between Chinese triad gangs and Vietnamese gangs. A government official released this statement.
Hey, if they want to kill each other, let them. It's great. It means your taxes go down.
I'm Leanne Forget, WCTR News. Stay indoors.
Notice the traffic?
There it is, Holmes.
What? You sherm head!
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Ryder, little bitch! This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this, it ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Come on, people!